titingnan natin kung worth it ba yung price at saka yung quality nito, kung worth buying ba yun to. So guys, I ordered a tripod support in Lazada for only 56 pesos. It is affordable, and yeah, let's see if it's worth it and worth buying for. What's up guys, welcome to my channel. For today's video, we'll be having support, and I've ordered it in Lazada, and it costs 86 pesos. Ayan, kasama na yung shipping fee. Ayan siya. So, titingnan natin kung worth it ba yung price at saka yung quality nito, kung worth buying ba yun to. By the way guys, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell to keep you updated, and get notified on my next video. So tara, keep on watching guys! And bubuksan na natin. Nare-revolve siya into 360 degrees. Ayan ang tripod niya. Maganda lang siya. And for me, it is worth the price naman. And worth buying. So, ganito lang pala ito yung setup. Ayan. Ayan, ipu-pull down lang to. I mean, push down. Ito yung ano. Ito yung ulo niya. Ayan. So, i-connect lang siya dito. Ayan siya. So, ipasok lang natin dito. Tapos, paikutin lang. Ayan, ganun siya. So, ayan, iikot. Galing. Super nice. And it's worth it. Thank you guys for watching. Worth the price.